Today, I'm going to demonstrate on how to replace an iPhone 3G screen when it's cracked. First things first, you're supposed to have a set of screwdrivers, an iPhone with a cracked screen, and an extra screen. But I don't have the other screen with me right now, but I'm going to demonstrate how to take it off. So, yeah. First, you would remove the two screws from the bottom of the iPhone. And then, once the two screws were removed, put them away from everything else so you won't lose it. Then you would get a small flathead screwdriver like this one. And begin to remove the screen from the base of the iPhone. It's kind of hard, but you will unhook this piece, this hook, and this hook. Be careful not to rip them. And you'll move the base of the iPhone to another area. And then you will get a Phillips screwdriver and remove six screws. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The two screws over here, they have a black lining on them. You can either remove it or just unscrew it with the screwdriver. They're small, so don't lose them. Once the screws are removed, you will open up the sides of the iPhone a little bit, of the screen and the digitizer a little bit, to remove the LCD from the digitizer. Once the LCD is removed, place it on top of the iPhone. Then once you have the screen off, the LCD, you can easily remove the digitizer from the mic and the earpiece frame.
once the screen is removed, then you can either throw it away or keep it for souvenir. And then you will put the new screen back on to the digitizer. I mean, back onto the front, the mic and the earpiece frame. And so, CD back on. And put all six screws back in. So then you will hook up the earpiece wire to the bass first. And latch it down. Then connect the digitizer. And then the LCD. And then finally screw in the two screws at the bottom. And there you go. That's how you replace iPhone 3D screen.